Okay, so what groups of cells do we have in our blood? This was the question that you posted mostly correctly. There was one biggest mistake, but to it we'll get in a moment. So, first group are erythrocytes, the most important group generally, because we have most of them. Yes. Most of the cells in the bloodstream are the erythrocytes. Other groups are the leukocytes. Yes. The platelets are not exactly cells. They are features. Yes, they are important, but they are not strictly speaking cells. Yes. They are just part of the cells. They are created as a parts of the megakaryocytes, so it's such megakaryocytes. This mega is not a surprise because these cells are really big, and these cells will partition into smaller parts, and part of the cytoplasm with the cellular membrane will create the platelets. So they are not exactly cells, they are parts of the cells. This is not a big mistake, however, just good to know. So, erythrocytes, as you already know, they mainly are, their main function is to carry oxygen and carbon dioxide, to lesser extent. Yes, it's mainly about oxygen. It also is important in acid-base balance and other things that we'll talk about in other presentations. About leukocytes. Generally, all leukocytes has a similar function, so to fight infections and neoplasms. The second thing is less known, so I will repeat it one more time. Infections and neoplasms. So when we have a cancer, in most of the cases, our immune system, our leukocytes, will kill it. Sometimes, of course, they will not manage. But we also need to understand what are the differences between those groups of the leukocytes. So, neutrophils and monocytes are the cells that are able to phagocytize. So, they are the phagocytosis is a process of eating other things, generally speaking. In case of the monocytes and neutrophils, what we are thinking mostly is eating of other bacteria. So they are eating bacteria. Yes, they are destroying them by getting them inside and attaching lysosomes in order to destroy it. Yes. We have also eosinophils, basophils, and lymphocytes. Eosinophils, as you can see here, are also able to phagocytize, but there are far less of them than neutrophils. Or generally, they are not as important in this. And they are important in fighting parasites. Basophils are involved in anticoagulation and increases vascular permeability. So basophils generally have a lot of substances inside that helps to control whole of the inflammatory reaction. Monocytes, as I told you before, are mainly about eating other things. Yes. It gives rise to macrophages. Generally, when you hear monocytes and macrophages, they are nearly the same. Monocytes are just the cells that are in the blood. Macrophages are the cells that migrated from the blood into the tissue, so between our other cells. What are the lymphocytes? Lymphocytes are generally the subgroup of the cells of the leukocytes that are highly variable. What I mean highly variable? We can divide lymphocytes in many subgroups, many small subgroups. But we have two most important subgroups that I want you to, for beginning at least, that I want you to know. The lymphocytes T and lymphocytes B. And lymphocytes B. Yes. Lymphocytes T and lymphocytes B. So lymphocytes T are generally the helper cells, yes? Not only, but let's not delve too deep into the details. Generally, they coordinate other cells, yes, other leukocytes, in order to effectively kill everything that needs to be killed. And lymphocytes B are mainly responsible to produce antibodies. What are antibodies? Antibodies are such particles produced by lymphocytes B that attaches to the bacteria or any other harmful things that will tell other cells that it needs to be killed. Yes? So lymphocytes B produces antibodies. Those antibodies attach to something that is dangerous, and it is a signal for everything else to kill it. Yes? So this is like the killing ticket. Yes? Something like that. Well, antibodies sometimes can kill on its own, but let's not delve to too much details. So one more time. Erythrocytes, mainly oxygen transportation. Platelets, coagulation, yes, creating the thrombus. Neutrophils, mainly phagocytizing, but many other things also. There are big group. We have a lot of neutrophils. They are very important in a lot of processes. Eosinophils, mainly think about parasites. Basophils, mainly think about inflammation. Monocytes, mainly phagocytosis. Lymphocytes, you think about T, as mainly coordinating all of the immune response, and B, as producing the antibodies.